Now, also at FunFest, we caught up with a man who recently announced his candidacy for the 11th congressional seat currently held by Lou Barletta. Dan Muser is a Luzerne County businessman and former secretary of the Pennsylvania Department of Revenue. He says that that job allowed him to travel statewide, and that's one of the reasons he decided to run.
I feel as if I know the 11th district well. I'm going to learn it a lot better. We're here today at FunFest in Hazleton, and Hazleton really is the heart of the 11th district. So it's just great to be here, and it will always be the heart of the 11th district. I live just north of here. We work just further south, of course. District extends all the way down to Shippensburg. But you know, I think my candidacy is going to resonate because I do have the experience, I have the qualifications. People will know that they can trust what I'm doing in Washington is in the interest of people, job creators, job seekers, job holders, and I'm going to be extremely active at home. I'll be working with local governments, state governments, local businesses to simply help make the area move forward and make Hazleton as great as it can possibly be.
Muser's candidacy comes after Congressman Lou Barletta announced that he's running for U.S. Senate against incumbent Democrat Bob Casey.